The formal process of India joining has taken place, and as Joint Secretary mentioned, the Shanghai Secretariat of the organization has confirmed that it's been done. But since it's an organization, multilateral, intergovernmental organization, the decision rests with the heads of state. So heads of state are going to meet, and the heads of state are expected to formally accept India's membership.